Maintenance complete. Calling tram.
It's clear!
Now arriving at flight deck, tram control.
Something hit the roof, but it seems operational.
Quarantine lockdown's lifted, so you can get to the hangar. Comms are still down, though, so be ready for anything.
What's the plan?
You and Johnston fix up the Kellyanne. We report to the bridge. Standard emergency protocol.
What? Protocol? Hammond, people are dying here.
And I'm not losing anyone else. We stick to procedure. We'll get through this.
We'll see.
Security request retrieved.
It died. We shot that fucker right between the eyes and it didn't die. Smith had to shoot its fucking arms and legs off. For God's sake, send help!
Thank you.
Isaac, we made it to the bridge. There's no survivors. Daniels is trying to get into the command computer.
Is that blood?
Haley, I need you to listen. The Ishimura's overrun with the fucking monsters. You didn't hear anything?
What? No, the comms are still out. Isaac.
We need the Killian fixed now. Got a damage report?
It's there.
Core. Priority core. Evacuate your enemy. Bring you to the safe distance. alien, too. The singularity core overloaded.
No!
Kellyan was our only way to get out trapped.
No! I'm not losing two good people for nothing. What about the command?
It's a brick. All the primary systems are locked down with the captain's codes.
So we find Captain Matthias. Track his rig.
Okay, here. Captain Benjamin Matthias. Location medical. Status deceased?
Even the captain? God.
Isaac, you're closer to medical. You can double back and cut through maintenance. Find the captain's body and get his rig. With his codes, we... What was that? Chen?
Security clearance required.
Gotta hold the line. They all came back.
Isaac, have you heard from Daniels? We were attacked. She ran the other way.
No, nothing. Medical's a slaughterhouse. They barricaded access to the morgue.
The morgue?
Yeah. But the barricade was put together in a hurry. A hydrazine tank might blow it open. Just need a detonator, like maybe a shock pad. Nicole could be through there if...
Isaac. The one who attacked us. I swear to God it was Chen. I saw him die. If they barricaded the morgue, maybe it was to keep something in.
Level 2 security clearance required. Level 2 security clearance required. Level 2 security clearance required. Quarantine activated.
Thank you.
Quarantine lifted.
Log, Dr. Nicole Brennan. With medication and zero-G therapy, patient Harris is showing improvement. If this continues, there might be hope for the others on Aegis 7. However, Dr. Mercer continues to interfere. He claims Harris's delusions are religiously significant. If I have to make a complaint, I will. I'm not losing my patient over unitology bullshit. Not again.
Tracking reef signal. Dr. Nicole Brennan. Rig location? Inconclusive. Manual rig tracking is available.
Surgical log. Dr. Charles Mercer. Copy to my secure terminal. I convinced Jurgens to show me the video feed from the colony. It's remarkable to finally see what I've sought all my life. The miners, this transformation, they defy death itself. Kyne is erring on the side of caution. His faith has been shaken by these necromorphs, as he calls them. How strange. When my own faith has been so richly rewarded. With or without Kyne, I must study one of these creatures. Or the next best thing. Brennan's patient, for example.
And what in God's name is happening down there? Precisely that. God's work. How can you say that? These deaths at the colony. The paranoia, the hallucinations. You wanted a scientific analysis? Cause and effect? Well, it all began after they raised the marker.
What
you're so worried about. The marker is divine. I know this. Look, it'll be on board tomorrow. You can study it then. Put your mind at ease.
At ease? People are dying. How can that be the transformation the teachings promise?
We're witnessing a new beginning, Terrence. For unitology, for humanity. Of course our faith is being tested. Everything is about to change.
That's what worries me. End recording. See you later.
monitoring her rig link. What's your status? Did you find Nicole?
Her office is empty. No sign of her. But I found a shock pad I could use on the barricade. Just need a hydrazine tank.
Hurry, Isaac. I don't like what I'm hearing out there.